So it's down to business here. Goes long and forward. Forward it goes.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Tries a long pass towards the front, and he's there to cut it out. Keeper and try something new. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Tries to dink it in, gets it back. No goals as yet. Can he finish? Pumps it upfield.